Tim and the alumni of St. Anthony's, and we've been a part of this retro game now for the last 3 years. And the thing we want to get across is the basketball at that time was outstanding. And you know, we played down at Sacred Heart this year. Well, they would call it Sacred Heart, we call it Sacred Heart, which is now SAS. And that was a high school, one of the better high school gyms. And some of these guys had great high school games were unbelievable.
Mike Savage, class of 71. I gotta tell you, I'm loving the brown and white. Other than St. Bonnie's, we're the only ones that ever had brown and white. Not just in the country, but in the nation. So, loving the brown and white. Great job.
So we're set up on your side. So let's go out there and take Vincent's down Saturday night.
Yeah. Right, like Pat said, my two sons played here back in the 80s and really enjoyed Ludden. And I'm really pumped up about seeing the brown. I got out in 1970. Last time I think I wore that uniform might have been on this court.
That's the uniforms.
They fire. If I get buckets in them, talk.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.